Hi everybody and welcome to your PE at home lesson. I'm Mr. Hill. Here's what you need to have a super lesson at home.
All you need today are 3 sock balls. You ever hear the expression, dance like nobody's watching? Here's your instant activity.
It's gonna be more than enough for my 2 left feet and our 2 hearts beating. Nobody's gonna see us go crazy. So baby, why don't we just dance down the hall, maybe straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance? And those high heel shoes you love to lose as soon as the tunes come on. On second thought, just the way you are is already driving me crazy. So baby, why don't we just dance down the hall, maybe straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance?
I'll cut her up.
Well, it might be me, but the way I see it, the whole.
Your fitness focus today is 30 seconds. Follow along with the exercise. Perform that exercise for about 30 seconds, and then you get to take a little rest. Your skill focus today is on patience. This is a skill that you'll need for the rest of your life. Patience is the ability to handle a delay when you have to wait for something. When you have to wait, it might cause a lot of frustration. There are a lot of situations where you have to wait. You might have to wait in line. You might have to wait for the weather to change so you can go outside and play. And learning a new skill oftentimes takes a lot of patience. Your final fun is juggle struggle. Follow along. Let's try to learn how to juggle. Woman, take it slow. It'll work itself out fine. All we need is just a little patience.
Set sugar, make it slow, and we'll come together fine. All we just a little patience. Yeah. Sit here on the stairs, 'cause I'd rather be alone. If I can't have you right now, I'll wait, dear. Sometimes I get so tense, but I can't speed up the time. But you know, love, there's one more thing to consider. Said woman, take it slow, things will be just fine. I'll just use a little patience. Said sugar, take the time, 'cause the lights are shining bright. You and I've got what it takes to make it.
Now relax for your mindful minute. Let's take 10. Sometimes it's hard to find patience, but maybe taking 10 long, slow, deep breaths can help you find a little more patience.